time this week.
Barnaxi Dracana, Lord Brian.
What did he say?
I don't know. I don't speak orc tongue.
These big smelly orcs keep showing up. The loud one yells for a while. I give them free ale, and eventually they leave.
Well, he says that this tavern is now the property of Lord Brian, the leader of the orc army, and we all must leave or die.
Right then. They've never killed any of us before.
Brittle case, shut it out!
He says, leave now or he'll kill the old man.
Not before he pays his tab.
Sod this, I'm out of here.
Well, that's inconvenient.
I hope you're happy.
Come on, let's get out of here before it gets any uglier.
Whoever this Lord Brian is, someone should pay him a little visit.
This is costing me tips, you know.
What's going on with this? It's like the third time. What are you supposed to do about it?
Petro Nakada!
Russ, these orcs seem pretty upset. I think maybe they own the sheep that you killed this morning. I keep telling you, you can't go around killing sheep for no good reason.
You know, Art, sheep are the devil's spawn. And when I see those fuzzy little demons from hell, I've got to kill them. I like killing sheep almost as much as I like killing orcs.
Metelana sheep?
Sheep must kill fuzzy demons from hell!
Anything to be concerned about? Is there fire?
No. It's a band of orcs in there.
Is there anyone else we should worry about?
Just a couple of barbarians. I think they'd be brothers.
They use no magic. Should be safe.
Come, party. Let us help the barbarian.
No, I win because you got up, so I win by forfeit.
Yeah, well, I got up to kill the stupid orcs.
You two did all this?
Oh, no. He did this all by himself, and I ain't helping to clean it up. If you want to get him to clean it up, you better make him start now. He never cleans up his messes. And you can guess who Mom made help clean up the bodies at home. Nice try, orc brain.
Who are you guys?
We're the Brothers Barbarian.
The Brothers who? Shouldn't you two be retired? Letting us more younger adventurers take care of the world's problems?
We were cursed with these old sexy bodies by an evil witch. And now we're on a quest to find her so she can turn us back into our younger, even more handsome selves.
Haven't seen any evil witches, have you?
Define evil.
Yeah, well, you'd know it if you ever saw her, because she's got this cloak, and she's hideous, and she's got these red glowing eyes that pierce into your soul, and you wonder how you're going to spend your last few seconds of your life.
Go out like a man, or scream like a little girl like Art did?
No, I did not scream. Okay, it was more of a light grumble, maybe a little higher pitch.
Enough! No, we have not seen an old evil witch. You know, but if we do, we'll send her back here so you two can argue in front of her.
Well, I guess we better go then.
See, I told you he wouldn't clean up his mess.
The orcs are dead.
Yeah! You saved the barbarians!
Yeah! Finally, you get back to drinking! Yeah!
This is the story of the Brothers Barbarian, turned old by an evil witch and cursed to walk the land. Although they are just teenage boys, these brothers barbarian, they look like they are 40-ish and death is close at hand.
I've got to learn that spell again, so my clothes will come with me. Ah, it's cold.
This is the story of the brothers barbarian, turned old by an evil witch and cursed to walk the land. Although they are just teenage boys, these brothers barbarian, they look like they are 40-ish and death is close at hand. Middle-aged in Middle-earth, flat of foot and wide of girth, lots of flab and little hair, when they run they cast for air. This is the story of the brothers barbarian, turned old by an evil witch and cursed to ever roam. They hope one day to catch this witch, these brothers barbarian, and force her to break the spell so they can go back home. And force her to break the spell so they can go back home.